Crazy, but I don't feel like doing nothing to it right now. I'm just doing a try on haul. It's your girl Willow Thou, Nigel, whatever you would like to call me. But yes, I'm doing a try on haul, and as you can see, this is my first piece. This is I don't know the name of the dress, but I like it a lot. It's really cute. It's giving me Barbie. So this is what I'm looking like. Let's look at it, sister. I'm just kidding, but yes, this dress is, it actually, it scrunches up. It's really cute, it's really stretchy. I got this in 3X. I will put the name of this dress in the link in the description. These shorts, don't know the name, but I will get them. I think I'm really sure these are from my last collab, and I'm like, oh my god, I forgot I had these. I gotta wear them. They got me snatched though. Not even gonna lie. I like them. They're really tight though. These things are tight.
What?
They do got the booty looking fat. But I like these a lot. They're really cute. Like I said before, they are a little tight. I got these, I forgot what size I got these in. I wanna say a 20 to be on the safe side, but I'm not quite sure. And last but not least, I'm rocking the one and the only Aaliyah. This, and I got these biker shorts. they kind of go with it. This is not the fit I had in mind, but I was like, you know what? Let me put the white glasses on with the white bag. I love this shoe. Y'all know I love my BNTs. Y'all know I love my BNTs. I'm mad hot. Y'all know how I'm coming. But I needed me a shirt with a black woman on it. Like, I'm sick of wearing shirts with white people on it. Sorry, no shade. need more shirts with black women and black people. So yes, I had to get me an Aaliyah shirt, of course. I'm not sure. I don't know. I think I'm thinking about, I got this in the 3X. No, I got this in the 2X. A 2X, and I got the pants and 2X too, I believe. I will leave everything that I had on in the description box if you do want any of these looks. But yes, I'm thinking about doing my tees, like all my favorite tees I have, because I have a whole bunch of tees, a whole bunch of graphic tees, and I'm like, oh, this would be a nice video to do. So I'm thinking about doing a video with all my graphic tees. Let me know, leave a comment down below if I should do so. Maybe this will be out on Wednesday, I don't know, because I just dropped the vlog and I'm like, huh. But I do kind of want to get this out before I finish all my collabs. So I'm like, I may have this out before I finish all my Fashion Nova stuff. I am so hot, I'm tired. And thank you for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know what you want to see next. That's different for me. So this is new. I never did one of these before. So if I got some tips on how I could do like a different style try on haul, let me know. But it's very hot doing this when you got, in the summer, it's hot. It's hard because of it just sweating. But let me know. Don't judge me. So yes, thank you. And I really appreciate the love, guys. Watch my new vlog.